Summer of 2015, Gwangju of Korea will win the hearts of people all around the world. Let's go together. Universiade in Gwangju. At the 28th Universiade, Gwangju 2015, the world's young people equipped with sports spirit can meet and advance together to the benefit of all mankind. From July 3rd to the 14th, 2015, the youth of the world will fill Gwangju in Korea for 12 days. A young people's festival will be attended by 20,000 participants from 170 countries around the world, featuring 21 disciplines, including football, track and field, swimming, rhythmic and artistic gymnastics. The Universiade Gwangju 2015 is coming to present unlimited passion and touching moments. Light up tomorrow. Light of creativity. Light of the future. At the Universiade Gwangju 2015, the light that symbolizes Gwangju and the light that symbolizes the future will converge to cast light on the future of the globe. The Universiade Gwangju 2015, where the world as a whole and the city of Gwangju breathe together. Join us. You can become a representative of the Universiade. Universiade Gwangju 2015. A total of 70 facilities are ready for the world's young sport players participating in the Universiade Gwangju 2015. Most of them are existing facilities, which makes it possible to host an environment-friendly event. In addition, it features a newly built swimming pool, multi-purpose gym, and archery field constructed as eco-friendly facilities using new and renewable energy. The Athletes' Village will serve as a cozy resting and recreational place for the athletes participating in the Universiade Gwangju 2015. For the first time in the world sports game history, pre-used apartments were reconstructed into an environment-friendly green village of 3,726 houses for 12,700 athletes. The village will also run various cultural programs and convenience facilities to serve as cultural space where participants from various countries around the world can communicate with one another and develop friendships. Based on thorough preparation of the infrastructures through inspections, Universiade Gwangju 2015 is expected to be even more successful than the past events.
Gwangju, known as the city of hope and light, is going to host the next summer Universiade. I am convinced that Gwangju will deliver a harmonious festival among leaders of the next generation from 170 countries worldwide by providing the opportunity to experience and share unique impressions through the original concept of Universiade Gwangju 2015 EPIC. EPIC stands for Eco-friendliness, Peace, Information Technology, and Culture. This 28th Universiade Gwangju 2015 will be a memorable sports event for all the people involved.
The Universiade Gwangju 2015, where the city of Gwangju and the world as a whole meet to create hope and touching moments. The Universiade Gwangju 2015 is seeking to embrace the world and awaken the youth. Gwangju of Korea. Gwangju is a city of democracy, human rights, and peace. Gwangju is a city filled with loyalty and strong will that protected the country at times of historical crisis. The city has been at the forefront of the efforts to promote the country's democracy. From the Students' Movement for National Independence to the Democratic Revolution on April 19th, and democratic movement against the military regime on May 18th. Gwangju is well positioned as a city of human rights and peace, as it hosted the 2006 Gwangju Summit of Nobel Peace Laureates. In addition, Gwangju is a cultural hub of Korea, where culture and art flourish. It has been a city that prospered through culture and art, and is now successfully growing into Asia's cultural hub that takes a lead cultural exchanges among the Asian countries. Universiade Gwangju 2015 will be hosted in a city of light, city of culture, and city of peace. The festival of youth, where passion, education, culture, and friendship are harmoniously intermingled. Join us. You can become a representative of the Universiade. Visit Universiade Gwangju 2015, and you will bring a new spirit of youth into your life.